You're not serious, are you?
Looks like a flighty one. Try to keep up.
So, a regular cat then? I got this.
Get out of the way. You may once have been human, but you can't afford to be sentimental.
Yeah, I think I can manage that, thanks.
This one's going to be a chore.
Not the pep talk I needed. Yup. Try this for size.
Now's your chance.
On it.
Got him. Okay. Take that.
Ready for this? Fuck off! Yup. This'll do it. Let it fly!
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Gotcha!
The advantage is ours.
Okay. That's what I like. Got one for ya.
For survival as she discovers where she fits in the world.
Fuck off!
I mean, somewhere that's not what I would call Earth, I'm seeing a freaking dragon. And, oh yeah, I'm talking to a cop! Did I just do that?
We did.
I just moved it with my freaking mind! Yeah, okay, that is something I do now. I do magic, kill jacked up beasts, I'll probably fly next.
No, you're just being...
Oh, there was a line.
You're the one that's planning on facing off with Syla. You would be doing our land a great service by killing her.
You who set the...
Let's finish this.